modified red blood cells made to fight COVID-19 in new study. Current COVID-19 vaccines have done a good job keeping us in the game, yet there's still room for improvements. That is apparent after Omicron demonstrated how the coronavirus could evolve into something capable of avoiding vaccines. So a team of multidisciplinary experts modified red blood cells to develop a unique approach to vaccination. At McMaster University, chemists, physicists, and immunologists joined forces to alter red blood cells and turn them into a transport of viral agents. The idea is to safely trigger an immune response against SARS-CoV-2 via a unique approach. If this succeeds in trials, we have a new method to deliver vaccines worldwide. Success may also mean potential application for other infectious diseases. We take red blood cells and remove everything from the inside. We then attach spike proteins to their outside to mimic a coronavirus, said lead author Isabella Passos Castaldo. Published in the journal PLOS ONE, that's what researchers did to create new particles for activating the immune system and producing antibodies in mice, which were unharmed by the treatment. Besides offering a new vaccination method, the team aimed at providing vaccine makers a fresh platform for long-lasting vaccines. Right now, short-lived protection from vaccines is a problem in combating this pandemic. The modified cells could carry a large dose of viral proteins in exchange for a few side effects. This means that the initial version already indicated high tolerability and effectiveness. However, it would likely be polished to further lower any side effects detected. Unlike mRNA, their platform includes no genetic material and could synthesize the particles in a short time. The quick synthesizing process makes the new platform ideal for creating vaccines against new variants or even new viruses. When used this way, the modified red blood cells become smart red blood cells, acting like nanobots inside the body to track down disease-causing agents. But many things demand an investigation. The study mentioned that the cells were turned into liposomes, basically empty containers for drug delivery. Liposomes are usually clear of anything to make them neutral and avoid bad encounters with the immune system. Red blood cells were emptied and neutralized so they can be administered to virtually anyone safely. But it doesn't mean the modified cells can't be identified as foreign by the immune system. The technique must be tested rigorously because some people are very sensitive to anything foreign. Hypersensitivity or allergic reactions to these liposomes may affect the coverage of the novel vaccine. For now, we'll have to wait until this approach makes its way into clinical trials. What's your take on these modified red blood cells? Are you okay with re-engineered cells to yield new treatments? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching. Thank you.